Cheryl!
Thank you.
Harry!
Glad you're okay.
Thank God you came back. I was scared to be here all alone.
I'm here now. I was worried too. I'm real happy to see you. Lisa, can you tell me how to get to the lake?
The lake? You take Bachman Road.
The road's blocked.
Well, that's the only way out there.
Are you sure? There's gotta be another way.
Wait! I just remembered something!
What?
There's a waterworks over by my old elementary school. It's been abandoned for years. There's an underground tunnel out there used for inspections or something. I remember hearing it runs all the way to the lake.
Really? You think I can get to the lake from there?
I've never been down in there myself, so I'm not positive. Besides, it's all fenced off to keep people out.
If there's a chance, I've got to try.
Harry, don't go! I don't want to be alone. It's so scary, I can't stand it.
How about coming with me? This may not be the safest place in the world either. I can't promise you anything, but I'll do my best to protect you.
No. Somehow I feel I'm not supposed to leave this place. Oh, Harry, I'm so scared. I'm cold.
Look, just wait here a little longer. I'll be back as soon as I find my daughter.
Harry?